He was injured in last week. How do you feel now?
I'm ready. I'm for sure ready. But well, it was a great win. But I have trained the whole week and I feel good. I am ready to perform if the coach will let me.
What a kind of injury that was?
No, it was only some problem with the muscle. You know, after a serious, after I played a lot of game in a row, and I had a little bit, and we are not taking chances because the season are still long. So it was the right decision to give me rest for this week, and now I am ready again.
Now we are going to Chorzów. We won at Chorzów in Polish Cup. You think that could be the same result now on Friday?
No. Well, as long as we win, I don't care, you know. So, but of course, we have confidence also when we look at the last game against them, and also the last week where we won. So we have confidence, but we have to play our best to win this game.
When you didn't play, you was injured. Maybe you have more time for a Polish lesson, because I know that you now come back from Polish lesson. So how with your Polish?
Exactly, it's learning. It's getting better and better.
could you know some words in Polish?
Do widzenia.
STS, zakłady bukmacherskie, sponsorem strategicznym Lecha Poznań.